So we will see that how we can reduce the size of a picture with the help of Microsoft Paint. Okay, so let's open through Microsoft Paint. As you can see, it is open now. There is an option called resize. Click on the resize button, and when you will click it, there are two options: percentage and pixel. Click pixel. Okay, so as you can see, the pixel size, the horizontal is 620 and vertical is 401. Okay, there is maintain the aspect ratio. So if you want, it automatically choose the aspect ratio. So just tick mark of it. And if you don't want, if you wanted to do manually, so just unticked. Okay, so suppose we want tick mark on that. Let's change the aspect, the horizontal size is 220. So as you can see, it is automatically chosen 142. Okay, so when you will click OK, so as you can see, the size of the picture is reduced. Okay, now let's save the file. Save as a JPG. Okay, select the name 111. Okay, let's save. Now let's see that, as you can see, this is my file, okay, which I have reduced the size. So when you will click the property, you can see the size of the picture is 21.9 KB. okay, and the original picture size was, let's check again, 112 KB. okay, so when you will click of this resize picture, it will show you little smaller. Okay, so this is how you can reduce the size of a picture and change the aspect ratio as per your choice.